Here comes the street champion.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 223 pounds, Solo Sikoa.
The younger brother of the Usos, but had a far different upbringing.
When Jimmy and Jay were getting their start in WWE, Solo was still getting into fights on the street.
Time for the Enforcer to make the Bloodline proud.
Oh, I have no doubt he will do so.